Our movements were hastened by hearing a killer whale blow right alongside us. Hello, this is Panos, and this is the presentation of the book Shackleton's Boat Journey by Frank Worsley. Frank Worsley was captain and photographer in Shackleton's expedition. This is his diary. This book published by the first time in 1940, and this is Folio Society edition of 2015, which is based on that of the first edition with minor emendations. The Folio Society founded in 1947 and publishes beautiful quality books, but expensive. The paper that it uses is acid-free with nice and easy-to-read fonts. It also uses exclusive illustrations for their books. Of course, the photos here belong to Frank Worsley, who also has written this book. Here we can see some information by the Folio Society and the contents. Some information about the photos. Here we have two curriculum vitae. The first one is about Frank Worsley and the second about Ronald Fiennes, who has also read the introduction of the book. Here is Frank Worsley. The sounds that you are listening are creaky ropes which they tie the ships with the dock and are recorded by me. Next, we have the members of the expedition, their names and their capacity. Some necessary maps. The book is divided in three parts. Each part has a nice sketch which is made by the same artist, Simon Pemberton, who also made the beautiful cover. Now I will show you all the photographs of the book and I'll tell you some things about it. 8th of August 1914. The English-Ireland explorer Ernest Shackleton starts with his wooden three-mast sailing vessel Endurance. Fighting with ice, for 6 weeks and over 1,500 kilometers, at 18th of January 1915, the Endurance was 150 kilometers away from its destination. One day's trip. The ice closed around it. The steep temperature dropped. Froze the seawater. The Endurance trapped in the compact ice like an almond inside caramel, as the storekeeper of the ship writes. Finally, Shackleton's ship became debris, like his dream to cross Antarctica. The only thing he has left was to fight for 20 months for their survival. In sake of his courage, his inventiveness and his leadership abilities, he made it. My source for these words was a text by Caroline Alexander from the National Geographic magazine of November of 1998. So the story which is described by Worsley begins with the destruction of Endurance. This is a great book, adventure, danger, anguish, suffering, hardship, a true story with a happy end. I liked it a lot, I learned things from it, and definitely I will read it again. If you liked this video, you can make a like, and you can also subscribe at my channel to continue and make more videos. Thank you very much for your time. Bye bye.